Queen, you are mad, giving me a palace. It is a monstrous extravagance, Mrs. Morley. We are at war.
We won!
Oh, it is not over. We must continue.
Oh. Oh, I did not know that.
The Queen is an extraordinary person.
They were all staring, weren't they? I can tell even if I can't see, and I heard the word fat. Fat. And ugly.
No one but me would dare, and I did not.
She's been stalked by tragedy.
Everyone leaves me. And dies.
I apologize for my appearance. I hoped I might be employed here by you. As something.
A monster for the children to play with, perhaps.
It is important to make new friends in court, is it not?
You're so beautiful.
Stop it, you mock me.
If I were a man, I would ravish you.
You have become close to Abigail.
She is a viper. You're jealous.
You must send Abigail away.
I do not want to.
Let's shoot something.
Sometimes it is hard to remember whether you have loaded the pellet or not.
I must take control of my circumstance.
Throw!
I'm on my side. Always.
Favour is a breeze that shifts direction all the time. Then, in an instant, you're back sleeping with a bunch of scabrous whores.
As it turns out, I'm capable of much unpleasantness.
Did you just look at me?
Look at me! How dare you! Close your eyes!
I could not just stand by and let you destroy me.
You are enjoying all of this, aren't you?
Oh, it is fun to be queen sometimes.
If you do not go, I will start kicking you. And I will not stop.
My dear friend, how good to see you've returned from hell.
I'm sure you shall pass through it one day.